Mark, great to see you here in Singapore, TM Forum Live.
Yeah.
You've had a very full agenda.
Yeah.
What's been the main message you've been delivering?
So I think any TM Forum event will focus on some of the key enabling technologies that allow telcos to transform and become a little bit more like the web scale companies. And while many of those technologies are complex and difficult to act upon because of legacy, the real challenges we face today are around culture and organization and change and leadership. And when I've sat down and spoken to people who sit at CIO level, CTIO level, talking to them about what they need to do in order to help the organization to change. And I was fascinated by some of the comments that Nick Willetts made in the keynotes on Tuesday, talking about the role of the CIO, which used to be seen as being a narrow 5% of the organization. So managing that part of the business the CIO can control. But actually, the more important part is how the CIO influences and enables and facilitates change in the rest of the business. So the very nature of IT is changing. So the IT is something that underpins the whole of the business. It's not just a single department. But working out how the CIO enables that is quite challenging. It's about how to partner with different parts of the business. It's how to facilitate rather than how to procure or to install complex technologies. So I don't think we have the answers yet, but I think we're getting closer to really drilling down into that change, let's say, in leadership culture that is needed.
And have there been any interesting takeaways in terms of the discussions you've had with Asian operators during this last few days?
I always love coming to Asia because there's a real positivity and can-do culture. I'm based in Europe, and Europe often feels a little bit weary, shall we say. And my sense is that telcos in this region really do feel that they can make the change. There was a good representation from Reliance Jio here this week, and anybody who's been following the industry knows that Reliance Jio has become the poster child, if you like, of the telecoms industry. And just listening to executives talk about how they've embraced technology. I mean, one of the other interesting points about how telcos are trying to change is talking about becoming tech companies again. And I think what we're seeing is, if we look back 20 years ago, telcos, CSPs were tech companies. I think over the last 20 years, they've become more procurement machines than tech companies. And I think now there's that drift back to becoming more tech companies and playing a more important role in technology. That doesn't always mean that you build your own hardware and software. Yeah, sure, people are playing around with open source, for example, but it means that you do need to have more of a partnership approach when you work with third-party vendors, rather than it being a pure procurement process based around RFPs.
Okay, well, glad you had a good week, and it was fruitful, and thank you very much for the chat.
Cheers, thank you.